Welcome back to Don't Starve Together. We need to find some twigs so we can make an axe so we can cut down our trees. Okay, you. I haven't found any twigs. Oh. Okay, so we have a problem. We're going nuts. We need to find the sticks. Now that we're near fire, we can get our sanity up. Too hot. Oh. Kind of annoyed that we haven't found anything. Gotta keep looking. We need to start a fire. We need to get our sanity up. Stay with Bernie. Troubles. So many troubles. How do we get out? New sign, direction sign. Fence, wall. Okay. What do we need the charcoal for? Cooking pot, that's right. Actually, give me the charcoal. Yes, I know. Actually, we should probably go handle that. I'm content with our sanity level. We need to head down here. We're gonna go. Ooh, trick. fun way to get stuff. Any glaciers? Okay, I wonder if we can capture them. Our base is up there, so we go this way, up here. Over this way. All right. Here's my axe. I accidentally clicked away from the recording. So I can't see how long we've been recording for. Carry those and we. Yeah, okay. Alright. Interesting, bunk nut. See? That's the sea? Oh. Okay. Oh. I think what I'll do is once it reaches daytime, we'll end. Maybe, I don't know. I think we can go for one more day. Our sanity is great, our food is not. So, pick up the flower, harms my sanity. Okay, green cap. Okay, so we head this way. All right. Oh, now let's see if we can cook up a storm. Huh. Look at we go. We're cooking food. Meatballs. Oh. We're living! Alright. We need to go cut some down some trees. We should turn this into a plantation area, actually. Alright, we did well. We have done well. We have figured it out. Magic. So fighting wise, there isn't really much we want. We could get that. Structures. We don't really care about those. Survival, would you make? It's a one-time use? Okay. Okay. Well, this is going to be the end of this episode, so I'm going to disconnect from the server and hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. We are progressing. We're on day 6, so we're getting actually close to the cutoff point. You know, the point of no return. Will we make it? Will we not? Who knows? We'll find out in the future. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.